Oh, here they are.
Straight into that.
Sorry, putting your son there. Hello, Watson. Hello. Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
So, what do you think you might like to eat?
Mealworms.
Mealworms, yeah. So, we pretty much anything. So, we usually feed them fruit and vegetables in the morning, and then some mealworms or kind of insects in the day. And at the end of the day, they would get some kind of meat or egg sometimes as well. Would you like to pick him up?
Yeah.
Go on, Harry.
Go on then.
There we go. So, you're shampooing in your face first. Like
she
that,
wants
so
to sit
smell
down.
You.
Yeah. No, I'm filming. Oh, is it nice?
Oh, he's so nice. Oh, he's so nice.
So he's 7 years old now. So
seven.
Yeah, so he's middle aged for me
again. Hello.
He's gonna love the smell on your jumper when you get back.
Oh.
That's very cute. Wow.
So is this a special occasion or just for fun?
This was Daniel's Christmas
my
present.
Christmas present.
Oh, amazing. Oh, it's an amazing Christmas present.
Hey, got a bit of sleep in your eyes. Aww. I'm amazed he's not afraid at all.
No, he's very used to be able to sit and watch him wait.
Do
you want to hold him?
Yeah.
Do you want to sit down, Jake, maybe?
Oh, he's digging.
What are you looking for?
Do you want to sit down, Jake?
I can see that in the green
it's a bit cold.
It might be a little bit.
Right.
You sure?
Lovely.
Do you want to?
Look at
how scared
he is.
Like, oh,
hello.
Perfect. And then you put your ankle up and you're going to hold the baby. Sorry. So as you can see, they got very long claws. They use them for digging and find the food, even for the dig for tunnels, places to sleep as well.
You got one on your feet as well. Yeah. See
you, Paul. Bye. Jay, what's the question? Don't worry, they're not aggressive.
No,
he's trying to get in your coat. Wants to go in your coat, Jake.
Okay.
There's one underneath you, yeah. Jake.
Don't tread on him.
Oh, no.
So this is Watson. He's 5. He's a little bit younger.
No,
they're all brothers. So
how many have you got in total?
So we got 3.